All right, and we're back. Just like that, back at it like we never left. Back at it like we... I don't know. Take this, get Toe up, and the flow up. You dead. Easy money. You cover right here, whoop, you're dead. Not quite, actually. What the hell? Oh, wow. Oh, we didn't get up there. I don't know where we went. Okay. Okay. Jesus Christ. There's a breacher right here. Oh, my God. That's a fucking shame. What? Oh Lord, I'm going to get out of here if you don't mind. Uh-oh. Don't mind if I do. Ouch. Take this. Take it. Take it, you bastard. Ah. Nice. Take all that loot. What's going on up here? Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, I thought I had my bubble. Oh. Good God. It hurt me pretty bad, boss. Alright, dog. I guess you don't know who told you you have to push everybody like that, but, yeah, you can lay off that. Just thought I'd let you know. As soon as we get this bubble back, that's yours. You hear me? What the fuck just happened? God damn, how lame was that? What the fuck? Am I not dead right now? Good load. Oh my lord, what is melting me, dog? What the? Jesus, bro. Dude, like, why? Did I do something wrong? Oh my lord. Fucking roll! Oh no. What the fuck? Let me dip on out of here real quick. Sheesh. There's not no use right there, my guy. Alright, let's take care of this dude now, maybe. Jesus. Let's go though. Sheesh. That was a little wild. But we're not done yet either. We got past this, but then we got to here and then we got fooped up. Goodness. Hang on, I see some loot over here. Actually, I'm not afraid of this dude. I just don't want to miss out on this loot. That's all. Yeah. Okay. Some boots, you know, for the mats from when I dismantled it. Stupid. Look at that. We went from 24 to 18. It was only doing 24 because of the bubble. Please stop, bro. Oh, we got him. Ooh. Good load. We did it. We did it. Where we going, baby? Where are we going? What are we doing? Who are we shooting? Now we got Charles, actually. Open that up. For some reason, we got a box right here. Boop. Like that dude's still pushing us. Holy crap. Bitch.
Hey, look, I know you don't care right now, but
level 17, let's go.
For helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Jeez.
Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I
did we pick him up? I hope so, because I think it's also a side mission.
When I was in cryo.
This shit, give me a break.
Could be wrong. Let's see. Holy crap. Now we gotta go over there. Wait. Oh, we're over here. Oh. Oh, well, I mean, it is a side mission, I guess, so. Plant it on this thingamabob right here. Somewhere. Here we go. Here we are. Mm-hmm. Hey, yeah. Dope.
You're welcome, Trench Town. Anytime. At least Ugio promised me a reward.
Okay. So, I wanted to go over here. Because that's the one we have tracked. Then it leads to this one and this one. But we went ahead. See, that one's over there. Main mission's right here. We should just go ahead and get right here, huh? We're right here. Yeah, let's track that for now. Where does it tell us to go? This way? Alright. I mean, we might as well. We're this close to the new area. Oh, look, it's right here. And that way. Oh, yes. Alright, but we gotta do these side quests first. I mean, we don't have to, but I'm going to do these side quests first. Something to harvest. Nothing good. Oh, 384. Actually, that's insane. Something else to harvest. Cool. 239. Love to see it in a box. Boop. A blue. All right. Two blues. Love to see it. All right. We got. Oh my god. 981 sub. Yeah, don't mind if I do. 551 gloves. 511 boots. Let's go, dude. Yo, Another accolade level 12. We got a bunch of bullshit. And then claim the reward. Nice. Okay, so now we got that checkpoint. This is to continue on to the main story this way. Did all the side stories over here. Gonna go back over here. Wait a minute. Oh, we're looking at the map, not traveling. Oops. Travel over here, so we go that way. Alright. Just gotta figure out how. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. This right here. Track. This one. Is it this way? Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yep. All right. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. All right. Nice little restock real quick. Oh, check the shotty out. This thing's a burst. I like it. And it reloads super quick. Got the... Where's your boss at? Oh, good God. I don't remember this. Oh, this is the big... Oh, yeah, I have not done this. Uh-oh. Oh no, it's got three. Oh God. Please chill out. Good God. Jesus, bro. Oh, my God. All right. Well, that is actually something I haven't done. So I don't know if I want to do without him. That's... Oh, man. So I guess just continue on because, I mean, I don't think we've done either of these. Oh, because it's just to go... Yeah, no chance. No chance we've done it. We just went this way. Probably did that side mission, and then... It's just the main mission, so... Screw it. Main mission it is. Gotta go all the way this way? What for? So I think we're going to have to kill the brood mother. Which, I think that's the last thing we did. I want to say. I was level 18 when I finished. I doubt we're going to get a full level up in this one mission. This one main mission. It is an intense mission, but I don't see it happening. Oh, is it right here? Yeah. We're right here, apparently. I gotta go over there, so. I just feel like I'm doing more damage to that. Nah, yeah, I think I was doing way more damage. I'm shredding these dudes. That fire is nice. All more people. Ow. Let me back up over here. Come on. What? That still hit me? Hold up. Oh shit. Oh god. That's it, we dodged it right there. No clue how, but I'll take it. Oh god. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? Oh my god. It was a goner, 100%. Don't stupid bitch. Good god. Those fucking ground spikes, bro. You fucking reload the goddamn gun. Oh my god. Dude, what the? God, dude. That fucking boss, sub-boss pushing you along with him is just this motherfucker right here. Like, that, this dude pushing you along with the main boss pushing you is just the worst thing ever. Damn, dude. Oh my god. Bitch. Like, this one is far more easier to kill than the other one. No cap. Watch out. Ugly. Start running, boy. I'm out of here. Get out of there. Oh, shit. Ow, that fucking bitch. God damn it. Dude, that shit just tracks you. Oh no. What? What the fuck is going on, dude? Resisting. For some fucking reason. Oh my god, we took all that damage because of the purge or whatever. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Please help me. I need some fucking help. Back the fuck up, dog. God damn, dude. Jesus Christ, dude. That was so bad. Oh my lord. That was brutal. Golly. Jesus Christ, bro. I need some help. I'm down bad right now.
What the hell happened here?
Watch. Oh, what happened? Oh, someone skipped the cutscene. Oh, what the heck?
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Look, a box.
You are lying.
Oh, that's what happened.
He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front. Time you made good on our deal.
Some paper. Oh, that's him, right? Ha. What a guy. From Seth. Seth's journal. Nice. So where are we supposed to go? Like, what's this way? What is this? Alright. Well, I don't know what we're going to do now. Because we have this side quest to do and this one to do. But we haven't gone this way, I don't think. But we've done everything on this end. This mission, we just have to go back to camp to leave for Trenchtown, which is a new place, I think. I don't know. But we finally did it. So with that being said, guys, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one.
Hey, Altered. It's Marshall Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin.
Shut up.
Why are you so interested in the little witch?
Stupid.
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
That thing's just gonna keep raining missiles down until you put a stop.
Shut up. Ooh. Figured I'd throw this in there. Turned in the quest from the wreckage zone, so. Yeah, shoddy. Actually, we have a good shoddy right now, right? Our shotgun does a lot of damage, so.
Pleasure doing business.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this up. Then I have another quest to turn into.
Geo was serious. That artillery installation needs to be taken out.
Alright. Oh, booty. Actually, Jesus. My shotgun is nutty.